answer. Today's lesson is completely, is millions time higher than before. This is what I feel. What I'm trying to ask is, we learn a method, we learn the theory, more or less everyone perceives it and holds on to it, but there is, but we're stuck in implementing it because we make great efforts, everyone according to the way he understands, but we all make efforts, and someone somehow you always has the feeling that you're not implementing. And
it, who activates you?
The Creator governs me if I built him.
Really?
Yeah, if I built him.
I think your ego governs you, and that's a problem, that you're not governing yourself in a theater, a mutual theater, all the time, in a deceiving way, that you are completely, you have to agree between you, that you are acting between you, to be in a game, in a play between you, to awaken the group, to awaken the ten, and the greatness of the Creator, and the greatness of the friends, and all kinds of things. You have to be in a game, and a game that you don't forget it's a game. It is truly, you're aware of it, and it becomes two lines. And that's how you have to be all the time. This game should constantly be. It becomes three lines that you awaken the upper one by this, and you build them, and you're integrating in him, and he works on you. That's how it works. That's how it happens. Yeah. There are... You're into mechanics, right? Your profession. So there's like an anchor in a clock that keeps raising itself. There are such devices.
I'm a clockman, that's my profession.
Yeah, not only that, there's even a car parking's garage that he, like, the car drives on him and it takes him up in such a way that the car raises itself.
So the problem is our ego. This is our problem. As Eli described earlier very accurately, it is greatly felt. And we need to play in some theater. So how does this theater of Kabbalists look like?
That they act the next degree, constantly, between them. That the Creator supposedly is dwelling in them. Look at Gershon smiling. Finally understood what he has to do in his life. Yes, to be in a good mood, that you appreciate him, that you thank him, that you are happy with the friends and the group and with everybody, and everybody's uplifted in spirit. Why? You are acting your next degree, and along with that, you are criticizing. What can we do? How can we implement it? How do we advance towards it? But it can't be that you let go of the right, the depiction, supposedly, because you don't know exactly what the depiction of the next degree is. With a criticism, how much pepper and salt do you need in your food? That's what you have to add.
So, the fact that we're together, this is how we're supposed to behave. Now, I'm asking, when you're going out to the world, and every day you have a mountain of problems that are pouring on you, what does it mean there to be in a Kabbalistic theater?
You're given a full world that in it you can keep updating and upgrading yourself in that same game every time. What does this world work on you, and what? What? Yesterday, I sat with, where is he, the doctor? Oh, ask him. 2 hours, I was sitting in line for the doctor. I was looking at everybody that go, sit, come back. So what? Or that I talk to somebody, or what? Why does that disturb me in my spiritual work?
If I identify with my ego, then at that moment I have no spirituality, because I'm cleaved to that state that now comes my way.
No, you are adhered to a spiritual degree that you want to reach, and every state you're in, you feel that the Creator, you want to feel that the Creator brings you down or into that state in order for you to relate the state to a spiritual degree that you are trying to reach.
So, last question. How do you, this degree that you want to reach, how can you constantly stabilize it, renew it, so that it will always be in front of us?
Only by Alvut. You can't forcefully hold yourself in there because it's an imagination. It doesn't clothe in your vessels, in your senses, in the will to receive. That's why it's very difficult to hold on to it more than a moment. That is why here you need the influence of the group. The influence of the group. Start, I don't know, making applications on your phones. You're like the whole world. I always sit with your phone, right? That's how it is today. Soon I think a person will be born and he'll have like a small phone, and when he grows, the phone grows in his hand. Because that's how it is. Everybody's sitting like this. Everybody's sitting like that. Truthfully, I'll tell you, it's inner stress. A person can't be with himself. That's it. He has to be in that. It disconnects him from reality. And also the news. What's going on? Where? What? And from my relatives, or from my country, or the world. He has to forget himself. It's horrible. So you have to establish such a state that you're only thinking of yourself. Yeah.
The description you gave about the cell phone is very accurate, because you're constantly running in this place to forget about yourself. So how, instead of running to your cell phone, you're running towards group?
Build an application where you see the group, and in the group you can add all kinds of questions and get all kinds of answers and talk about something.
We have that. We do that.
So, yeah, let it be there. So, use it.
So, to be more into it?
Yeah,